Hello people, Bubble Wizards over here. Today I'm going to color a tiger. I also have some berries, so the blackberries, this is frozen, but I also have strawberries, oh yeah, but I also have some cherries, yum yum yum. Let's eat and have some fun, enjoy the beautiful sounds. Start with red. Go into color. I love red. Tiger. We go into color. The red eyes. It's a little bit warm. 28 degrees Celsius in the Netherlands. Whoa. Red eyes. Yes, it's a very dangerous tiger. Taste the strawberry. Cherries are sweet. Very light with the blue color. Very lightly. Yes, tiger. Tiger. Light blue. Thank you. It's blue. Nice colors, and I won't tell you it's special. I love the cherries in this case. Nice. Let's give him some colors, some purple colors, like yesterday I gave like expression of my art. I'm not gonna do this, so the same like with this one, this purple tiger. Beautiful. I just tell you, it's gonna take time. Make this beautiful. Nice. It's really nice. we're using our fantasy and going to make something out of this tiger. I'm gonna give an interpretation of this beautiful tiger, and I want to show you the best out of it. You're beautiful. This is not easy to color, I tell you, it does take time to make this tiger very beautiful and not too It's not just doing something, but show you it takes time to make something. Good, out of this. I'll show you. Whoa. I don't know if you can see it, but it's something.
This, I'll show you from the close up.
This temporary house looks like, look, I separate the colors, like this is the purple, this is the red eyes, and he sees a light blue of the head. So, but this part is not done yet, but I show you, this is all the size, the lines are pink, and the cheeks are also purple, so this is the colors. So for now, the results, temporary results are like this. Hope you like it. And see you tomorrow.